this girl that would cry all time for every little thing. She would cry because she wanted other kids' toys, the toy stores, and even the toys she saw on TV. One day, she cried because she did not like her dress, her socks, her shoes, and...
Wait a minute!
What is happening here? I'm not liking this. I don't like this. Do you think what she's doing is right? Why don't we discuss this child's behavior? Thought this girl was not behaving very well. Because she cried all the time for no reason, nobody paid attention to her anymore. She had her own toys, but she always wanted everybody else's toys. She was no fun. She was always crying for something with any good reason. You do not need to cry all the time to have the things that belong to others. If you do, nobody will want to be with you or even be around you. You can ask your friends to let you play with their toys, but if they do not want to, maybe you can take turns, but you do not need to cry. Remember, if you learn to wait your turn and not cry for everything, you will always feel good about yourself.